I forgot about the moon. But I'm sure that the person in the window on the other side will give me the benefit of the doubt. Working at this place with this mean guy, and another person once described him as the devil. I thought he was all right. He was definitely handsome. He would always say, "You gotta lose the hair," and I would just say, "I am, but at my own pace." So you think you love it?